नमस्ते आंटी जी, आप कैसे हैं?
जी बेटा, हम तो ठीक हैं।
अब तुम क्लास इलेवेंथ में हो ना? वैसे तो
आंटी जी, मैं क्लास इलेवेंथ में होगी।
बेटा तुम्हें क्या क्या सब्जेक्ट्स लिए हुए हैं?
पीसीएमबी आंटी जी।
पीसीएमबी?
हाय रब्बा,
तुम्हें इंजीनियरिंग करनी है या
डॉक्टर? हेलो।
हाँ यार, वैसे तुमने सब्जेक्ट्स कौन कौन से लिए हुए हैं?
यार पीसीएमबी लिया हुआ है।
पागल है, तेरे सुसाइड करने का प्लान है?
नहीं मतलब चाहती क्या है इतनी जल्दी मर के, क्या क्या कर लेगी तू पीसीएमबी लेके? मैथ्स और बायो साथ में ले ली, इतनी डिफिकल्ट है तेरे को पता है?
हाय यार,
तूने कौन कौन से सब्जेक्ट्स लिए ये तो बता।
पीसीएमबी लिए यार।
यार तू तो स्कॉलर निकली, मैथ्स और बायो साथ में बहुत डिफिकल्ट होती है यार। तू तो टॉपर है, स्कॉलर है यार तू पूरी की पूरी।
हेलो बेटा,
व्हाट हैव यू टेकन फॉर 11th? सिंस इट्स लाइक यू आर इन 11th एंड यू हैव टू चूज योर स्ट्रीम्स एंड ऑल, सो व्हाट हैव यू टेकन?
हेलो आंटी,
आई हैव टेकन पीसीएमबी आंटी।
यू हैव टेकन पीसीएमबी?
ओह माय गॉड, दैट इज really difficult, you know, like doing maths and bio together is seriously really tough task. I must give it to that. And you know, maths takes up almost like 100% of your time and you can't even find time for physics. My mama's daughter who had also taken PCMB. We told her not to take PCMB so much, but she did not listen to us at all. And you know, she took PCMB and she was a really topper child. She had scored 99% in class 10, but then because of taking PCMB, she had to lose her marks in class 11. She got really less marks in maths because she was really good in bio, but she also took maths and bio together. That is why, otherwise she was really good in each and every subject.
Hope you like this video. Well, this is actually from my experience because it's like I am a PCMB student and I get to hear almost all of these things. And if you are a PCMB student, please do comment down below if you are relating to this thing or if you get to encounter some other kind of people, because it's like almost every PCMB student gets to hear something or the other because they have taken maths and bio together. So let me know if you guys relate to this. Also, if you guys have PCMB friends, please do share this video with them so that they also get to relate to it. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't and give this video a big fat thumbs up. And follow me on my Instagram too for more updates on my channel whenever or if I want to know something from you guys about what kind of video should I post or something like that. And well, thanks for watching.